Hello, everybody in YouTube land. This is Anomalous Zero Vince Dragonborn, bringing you part something or other. We'll find out later of the Skyrim thingy. When last we left off, we had just gotten the Dragon Claw, and we handed it in. And then it's been a while, and I think I went around and gathered some fruit and vegetables or something when I was testing out my recording stuff. And I have a Skype friend. You can't hear them, but they're awesome and amazing.
Thank
and
you
cute.
So much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood trader is back to the way.
And while I was
testing,
I figured out you could steal all this food, a lot of this food from the
Lucan, we don't sell silver buckles, do we?
One of the potions and stuff from the Riverwood trader.
Well, I was thinking
they just let you take all this stuff.
Stock all kinds of specialty items, you know, cater to some of our more eclectic customers.
Cheese is actually like really good at healing you.
We talked about this sort of thing before.
I don't want wine.
We sell dry goods, more, nothing less.
I know. My head's in the.
So maybe you know. Never mind. I forgot what I was gonna ask. I'm gonna take this gold you just left lying here.
Thank you.
Careful now. Wouldn't want someone to get.
What'd you say? Yeah, they're just on the table.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
All right. So what am I doing? I'm supposed to go see the Jarl.
I came here.
I think that's the main quest, right? J for journal. Yeah, so this is the main quest, right? Hadvar's uncle Alvar asked me to take word to the Jarl of Whiterun of the dragon attack on Helgen, and to ask the Jarl to send soldiers to protect Riverwood. So I could do that, or I could do one of the million miscellaneous quests I have. Visit the Shrine of Azura. College of Winterhold is the mage one, right? Do I not get to see? Does it not tell me what the quest does when I click on it? It doesn't? That's weird. Why doesn't it tell me, like, what the quest is? Just, like, visit the quest of. Yeah, but I want to know. Oh, that's on the way to the Shrine of Wow, that's on the other side of the world. Where am I? Okay, I'm here. Okay, so I can talk to the Jarl. I can kill the people at the Halted Stream Camp. And then I can head to the Shrine of Azura and visit the College of Winterhold and become Head Mage. Alright, let's go do that. What? I'm just like optimizing my quest paths. Laughing at me. What's your playstyle? You gotta talk to everybody in the town and. Probably a lot of one-sided conversation for the people on YouTube. Yeah, just you. You were the main person in the world. Some people have been watching my Portal 2 videos. That sounded a little sarcastic. Alright. So I went the complete wrong way. I'm just gonna fast travel all the way back because I went the wrong way. All right, I want to go here. Oh yeah. You distracted me. I blame you. Sorry. Here. How do I set a marker? Whatever, let's just go this way. People on YouTube, is this dual casting? If anyone watches it, tell me if that's dual casting. I hope it's dual casting, because that's the only thing that makes sense. Also, is there a point to all these mountain flowers I keep getting? Is it like alchemy or something? Cool. Deers always run away from me. Butterfly, butterfly. Butterfly in the sky. I can fly twice side. That's exactly where we're going. I don't know. The deer's always run away from me. I don't know how to hunt deer. Yep. They just keep running away. Yeah, my bows. They don't even see me and they just run away. It doesn't say detected or anything. They just run away. No idea how to kill these deer. Alright, oh yeah, I have to go there. Right. And that's as far as I've ever been talking to this guy. What's this little town here? Oh, is this where the cat people are? I know there's cat people around here. I guess I should put away my fire hands. Alright. You just got potatoes I can steal? No, you don't like me stealing your food. Really? You're gonna miss this apple pie?
Welcome. I'm the owner and proprietor of Hunting Brew Meadery.
Hello, Sabjorn.
Hunting Brew uses only the finest natural honey. Not that sludge you'll find at Golden Glow Estate.
That's good. I don't like sludge.
Take a look.
You sell food? You got carrots, leeks, honey mead? Should I be drinking booze to replenish my stamina? Does that make me faster in the long run? It replenishes your stamina, but then decreases your stamina recovery, according to the tooltip or whatever. Hey.
If you're looking to purchase any mead, speak to the owner, Sabio.
Yeah, I just came from there. Do you not understand how doors work? Sorry, I'm talking to the NPCs.
You need something to do, or you just enjoy slowing down the hard-working folk?
Just enjoy slowing down the hard-working folk.
If you want to buy something, go find Sabjorn. Otherwise, piss off.
Do you like my voice, too? The thief voice?
Hello.
No? You don't like it? Why am I... Oh, sorry, I was getting detected. Not that I really want any of this crap. I can only carry 300 weight. Requires key, eh? It can't be picked! Ah. There's a feat for that or whatever.
I'm the owner and proprietor of Hunting Brew Meadery.
Wow, I'm hidden. What? Oh, he just has a whole bunch of stuff on him. Am I pressing the wrong button? He just literally has nothing on him? How does he sell stuff? Oh, I guess it's behind the counter or something.
Well, we're a small meadery, but growing quickly. Bjorn's only been running this place for a short time now, and look at it.
Nobody has the key.
But growing quickly. Sabjorn's only been running this place for a short time.
Sabjorn isn't much of
a... Am I pressing the wrong button? No, T. I don't know. I try to pickpocket them, and they don't have anything in their inventory. Not even their clothes. Well, I wanted the key. Ooh, look at all these butterflies. Why are you in the air, butterflies? I'm assuming butterfly wings are a highly traded commodity. Like, so what's this over here? Is this like the storeroom? Can't be picked. Needs a key that doesn't exist. I'll just take your lavender then. Take that wild lavender. Anything else over here? So the Jarl's this way. The Jarl is this way, right? In the big castle. Is this like a town? What's this dude? You a guard?
Wait. I know you.
Uh-oh.
You're making a mistake.
There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes.
You caught me. I'll pay off my bounty.
Good enough. I'll just confiscate any stolen goods you're carrying.
No!
You're free to go. Till next time.
Okay, I don't know. I must have killed a chicken and got caught or something. I had a 6 gold bounty. Yeah. Shouldn't have talked to the guards. Give me that butterfly. Yeah. I'm just gonna find out one day I'm just out of room because all I have is butterfly wings. So where am I going? And why is this mini-map so cumbersome to you? So this map. Alright. So that's Whiterun. Which is where I'm going, right? Talk to the Jarl of Whiterun, yeah. So, probably want to go to Whiterun. Ooh, what's this? Nirnroot. Is this guy evil? This guy's evil. I helped. You're welcome.
You handle yourself well. You could make for a decent shield, brother.
What is a shield, brother?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
I like money. Can I join you?
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Hrvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Okay.
I'm guessing you'll have stories to tell. You are Vasker, if you're worth anything in a fight.
Neat. Help some people kill a giant. I got the warrior quest or whatever. There's like a quest to like go here. Now I'm stealing a farmer's crops. What? I should remember how to cook. Alright. So we killed half a giant. Where am I going? Bidding infused. That's the brewery over there. So this is where I'm going. Nothing over here. There's some sort of stable. Ooh, is that another giant? No, it's a guard. And what's in here? This is some kind of grill? No, grinder? It's, okay, whatever. It's already activated, I guess. I'm exploring. I'm an explorer. Let's just hide and pick this lock. I forget how to pick locks. Oh. Oh, no! What? Okay, that's worse. Alright. Because I am a thief. Uh-oh. There's just a whole bunch of books here. I'm definitely just one of these times or a couple sessions just gonna have to read these books out loud. And then sell them. Is there a quicker way to grab books? Like, whenever I press E, it, like, reads it instead of picking it up, and then I have to press E to steal it. Steal from large sack. Don't care about flour, really. Ooh, salt pile seems important. I think that's in crafting, right? Tomatoes. Oh, no, I took the basket. I don't want the basket. That's in miscellaneous, I think? Yeah, let's just get rid of this. And there's no use for things like hides or pelts and stuff besides turning them into leather, right? I just wasn't sure if there was like a different use for them. Person's gonna come back and they're gonna have no books. I think a librarian stole from them. What happens if I sleep in this bed? Or walk in this fire? Nope. The fire does not hurt me. Ooh, leather strips. Those are important. I think. Ooh, I see more leather strips. No. No, that's okay, actually, yes. Sorry, I'm just, like, stealing everything in this person's house. I wonder why they just left all this stuff here. Like, there's just food. Books. Is this a potion or is this just booze? That's just booze. Alright, I'm done stealing from you. Oh. Hi.
Yes?
So I just walked out and there was just a guy right there. I was just wondering if it was his house or he'd be like, what are you doing in my house? Alright, miscellaneous. God, I'm almost encumbered again. Alright, so we stole from that house. And there's nothing else over here, so let's head towards this way. Isn't that the point of this game? You just steal from people's houses? And this person takes you around, right?
Need a ride?
What do you know about Whiterun?
Well, I know the Companions make their home here. Remove all your vassals. It's the oldest building in the city. Oh, and there's a nasty feud between two families called the Greymanes and the Battlebornes. You want to be careful. Okay. The rest you can find out by asking the townsfolk. Start with the barkeep at the Bannered Mare or the Castle Steward.
Maybe I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Okay, you can't just pay money to go places. Never mind. I'm probably just gonna have to drop all these cabbages, aren't I? Ooh, there's a horse. Horses you get in trouble for stealing, right? Yeah.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. A man like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
How old are your horses?
None of them's older than 9, and the youngest is 6. Now the horse I got for sale is 7 years old, but in fine health. She's got a lot of spirit, that one. We've taken to calling her Queen Alfsiger, or just Allie for short. I expect you can name her anything you like once she's yours.
Can I buy a horse?
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you got the coin.
1,000 golds! On second thought, I'll walk.
Suit yourself. Ride strong.
Wait, can the horse see you steal itself? Does that happen?
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
No, don't look at me. Will I get in trouble for picking a lock if someone is watching me? Alright. Especially if it's their house. Why can't I just go in through the roof? There's just a hole right here. Alright, I need to be a better thief and then I can come back. No, whatever. I don't want to get in trouble.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
Is that all you have to say, old lady?
Accessing the mini map should be a lot easier. Like, there's that little town map you can get, the local view. It's really cumbersome to open up. I'd really like to have a map. Like, Diablo, you can just press tab and it shows up. And it's basically the same kind of map. Okay, I guess that's not towards the city. There's a tower and stuff over there, but I'll go this way first. Ooh, lavender. Alright. So I have to join the mercenaries here, maybe? And I also have to talk to the Jarl. This is just a broken down castle or something? Cool. Did you see? Oh, you didn't watch E3. Yeah, so then you did not see that Fallout 4 is coming out.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
River, wait, what do I want to say?
Why would that have to be a persuade? I am not.
Riverwood calls for the Jarl's aid.
Riverwood's in danger too. We better go on in. You'll find the Jarl in Dragon's Reach at the top of the hill.
Thank you, sir. I have discovered Whiterun.
Say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
No, a dragon will fuck you up, mate. You will die if a dragon comes.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers. I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
Wait, why did you say that to me? We just met. I'm gonna talk to you.
Greymane or Battleborn?
What?
Got stones in your ears? I asked what side you're on. Greymane or Battleborn?
I don't know what you're asking.
New in town, huh? Whiterun's got two clans, both old and both respected. Difference is, the Greymanes turned their backs on the Empire, and we Battleborn stayed loyal. So I'll ask again, Greymane or Battleborn?
I have to go.
Long live the Empire.
I don't want to choose yet. I have to choose between Greymane or Battleborn. And like, if what the guy said was true, I would choose the Battleborn. But, you know, he's a Battleborn, so he couldn't just be lying. He could be biased in this opinion of the people he's slandering. Okay, well, I'm gonna grind all my pelts then. What? Oh, grinding pelts. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, I can just press E. Really? Is it gonna confirm every time I want to create something? I'm just assuming this is not going to mess me up later. And that possibly that there's an infinite supply of leather. Is that incorrect? Well, I know turning it into leather strips reduced my carrying weight, so. And then what can you do with leather? I forget, you can make armor, right? Here. Ooh, leather boots of fire resistance. Oh god, I screwed up. Where's my last save? Alright, we're just loading back in Whiterun. Apparently you need leather, not leather strips for stuff. Alright, people in YouTube, this is a great time for a break, because I don't want to do an hour and a half videos anymore. So while this conversation is going, I'm going to stop and stuff.